The brothers of Omega Sci-Fi continued their annual Omega Week on Tuesday with their Pi a Q event. And while a pie to the face may seem simple, members of Omega Sci-Fi put a lot of thought into the event, keeping campus involvement in mind.
We just wanted to get the campus involved, mainly, that's about it. Multiple community service, giving back to the kids and the community, and just start the Greek week off right.
During our planning for Q Week, we thought about, you know, we wanted to have some fun and entertainment for, like, just for the whole campus to enjoy. I mean, who wouldn't want to, you know, enjoy Pi and a Q, I guess.
So why are you letting students, faculty, and staff pie you in the face today?
It's our philanthropy week to raise good money and to let the students wind down and enjoy themselves on a tough Tuesday.
There you have it. Zach and the other brothers of Omega Sci-Fi are allowing students, faculty, and staff to pie them in the face in order to benefit their philanthropy. And according to the brothers, the event has been a hit.
If I look around and look at all the members of my organization, I think it's a good success. A lot of these girls got what they wanted.
Oh, have mercy.
A lot of these girls got what they wanted out of it. And it's a good success.
I really do. I think it was kind of a success. I mean, look around. We all have pie on our faces and everybody got a smile, I guess. So I guess it was a success.
The remaining Omega Week events include a yard show, Rotel Dip cook-off, and a Habitat for Humanity service day. Sarah Singletary, Troy, Trojan Vision News.